Hello students of Standard 3rd. Welcome to DMR Public School. Let's begin an online session of Social Science. Myself, Ms. Priyanka Malode. Today's topic is Family Similarities. Students, in the last session, we learned about the family, types of family. First, nuclear and second, joint family. Now, we will see about the family similarities. Do you know your color of skin and your mother or father color of skin may be similar or different? Look at this picture. Two children was looking through the family album. He was surprised to see an old photograph of a boy who looked like him. His mother told him that it was his father's photograph when he was 8 years old. It means we all looking like of our family members. Identical twins. What is identical twins? Many twins look different, but some twins look exactly alike. They are known as identical twins. Sometimes even the parents of the identical twins find it difficult to tell who is who. Look at these sisters. They are identical twins. See the features, color of skin, types of hair, habit, like and dislike of exactly match to both of them. That is called identical twins. Family members do not only look similar, but sometimes they may have even similar voice. You may not be able to make out whether you are talking to the mother or the daughter on the phone. This is the family, some famous personalities who has followed the footsteps of his father. You all are known about that personalities. Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma and his son Rahul Sharma follow the same skills, means musical composer, of his father. And second, everyone knows Amitabh Bachchan and his son Abhishek Bachchan also follow the footsteps of their parents and make film actor. In the same manners, many children follow the occupation of his parents or relatives, like the son or daughter of the sports person wants to follow the same sports. The children of singers, artists, actors, builders, goldsmith or a doctor may follow the footsteps of their parents, or they may want to take up some other work. Now, the time of solve assignment. Students, you have to solve this question. It is very interesting. Write the features of yourself. Your color of skin, your types of hair, your habit, likes, dislikes. Write down in your notebook. Thank you, students, and have a nice day.